Namaste YouTube, welcome to Cafe Enoma and welcome to our reaction to Steely Dan. We are going to react to the song Black Friday. This is our first time single take honest reaction, Black Friday of Steely Dan. Let's get started, Savio.
Black Friday is a common event, especially in America.
Popular event, you should say.
Common and popular event. It initially started out as a Black Friday, but now it is associated with the biggest
sale day
and grandest sales of the year. You know, so a lot has changed with Black Friday, what it started out as and what it has become in 2022. These years. Steely Dan, Black Friday. This is the first time that we are listening to this song.
Yeah.
You can check out our Patreon page to request a reaction. That is usually a first-time reaction, if you've not heard it before, of course. So first-time single-take, honest, unscripted reaction, an impromptu reaction and review of music. You can check out our Patreon page to request a few songs. The link is in the description box below. This one is requested by Tom. Yeah, thank you, Tom, for the request. Let's listen to Steely Dan, Black Friday.
Catch the bright man.
Sounds good. It sounds really, really good. The lyrics are amusing at times. I mean, I couldn't understand the context of it all, but I definitely found most of the lines quite amusing. You know, taking a dig at Black Friday, that's what it seemed like to me. All that happens on Black Friday these days, or even last few decades. So it, I felt like it was them, this artist, taking a dig at the what Black Friday means in today's world. But yeah, that didn't matter to me, the lines, to be honest. It was the guitar work in this one that was just outstanding. The music, the guitar work, outstanding in this one. It just sounded good. Everything about the music sounded good. The vocals were decent, but the music is outstanding. It's something you can listen to almost anytime you want to rock out, you want to rock on, you want to enjoy yourself, have a good time listening to music. This is pretty good music to listen to. Yeah, and in fact, for me, I connected with the music a lot more because the lyrics didn't matter. The moment I heard the title Black Friday, I realized that maybe I will not be able to connect with it. Nevertheless, I was ready that if it's something strong, if it's actually about Black Friday, the original term Black Friday, how it came about. So I was ready for that, but it turned out to be, for me, taking a dig at what Black Friday is all about today. Beautiful music, beautiful music. That's what stands out to me. That's what I'll remember. The guitar work, especially in the middle, if you can call it a solo, outstanding. Really good solo in there.
Steely Dan with the usual music that is, you know, it always, to me, it sounds as if they are on the move. They are moving along with the music. So Steely Dan, Donald Fagen, on the wagon of music. That's how it feels like. It's always like a motion that is being created with the music, the way they play the music with the guitars. And the references here, I couldn't get anything out of it. What exactly is happening with him? Why? Whatever he's doing on Black Friday, he wants to escape it. He wants to run. He wants to do several things. He wants to change his name. He wants to call the archbishop and do something, sanctify him and things like that. So I don't know why.
He's going to dig a hole. He's going to catch the gray men when they fall from the 14th floor.
So maybe
he's also going to feed the kangaroos or something.
What's with Black Friday and him? Now what is happening? Yeah. We still, you know, don't know too much of Black Friday. What people actually do over there from here, what we see
shopping
time. Are these the fallouts of the shopping that happens? Don't know about it. Could be, you know, some people going broke, some people, you know, overdoing it, some people underdoing it. Who knows what is happening? So I don't even know if this Black Friday is relevant, related to the Black Friday that we are talking about. It could be two different things altogether. This could be something something to do with religion as well. I don't know. We don't know how many Black Fridays are there. So I didn't get much of the lyrics, but I like the music. Music on the move, kind of a thing.
Yeah, he also says, I'll collect everything that I moved. I'll also strike out the things he's written in bold with a red pen.
Yeah,
so it kind of suggests that he's taking a dig at Black Friday sales and, you know, the chaos and rush. You know, there's so many stampedes that happen on Black
Friday. There was this place mentioned, Brook, where he's going to go.
Yeah. So, I mean, there are places, in fact, in almost every major state in the US, there are lots of stampedes that take place. Lots of stampedes. We only hear about the major ones in India. But if you go through the websites, the news websites on the following day, you'll realize that in almost every state, there have been stampedes. There have been also people killed. There have been road accidents, a lot of road accidents, because of people driving in a huge hurry or
with lots of stuff.
So there are a lot of accidents that take place, especially road accidents. So yeah, I mean, a lot of things happen connected to Black Friday, these sales and things like that. So yeah, for me, it felt like this artist is taking a dig at all that. But yeah, it could mean something else. When the gray man falling out from the 14th floor came, that was something that made me realize it might be about something totally different. Because what does that mean? You know, when you understand the rest of the things, most of the things, okay, may be connected somewhat to Black Friday. But typically in the US at least, Black Friday comes after Thanksgiving. So Thanksgiving comes on the Thursday and then Black Friday usually comes the next day. So both of these go together. It's like a long weekend of holidays in the US. So I don't know what that gray man falling from the 14th floor means, because I don't know if it's connected to something else altogether. So I initially thought, is it related to 9/11 by any chance? Could this song be that recent? I mean, last 20 years. But then I realized that 9/11 happened on a Tuesday, not on a Friday. So yeah, I mean, it couldn't be about that. So I'm just that gray man falling from the 14th floor, and then also the kangaroo thing was a little confusing. Apart from that, actually doesn't matter. It's just that we as reactors, we are totally curious and fascinated by lyrics. And it shows. We are the only reactors who've lasted, possibly the only reactors who've lasted this long with the diversity that we've taken up. More than 3,300 unique artists over the last 5 years. We are the only ones in the history of YouTube to have done it. Because we are fascinated by not just music, but also by the lyrics. So yeah, forgive us for trying to understand what this song means.
Yeah.
Even if it doesn't mean anything.
We clearly feel.
And it's only about the music.
Yeah.
Who knows?
Yeah. Also, there is Boxing Day. If this wasn't the right Black Friday.
Boxing Day, that's after Christmas, 26th yeah. December. I don't think there's any connection to that.
No, I'm not saying it is. I'm saying another sale, big sale.
And in fact, Boxing Day is more prominent in UK and Australia.
Yeah, and Black Friday should only be unique to USA. Because it's only for them.
Mainly for them.
It is for them. It comes from the kind of history of the modern.
Yeah, industry. Amazon and all these online guys, they try to make it big.
It's not
everywhere.
International. It's only
but
USA.
It just hasn't worked out. Whether in India or most other parts
Black
of
Friday
the world.
Black Friday isn't for us because
it just
don't
hasn't
have any
just
to it.
Didn't become a big thing.
Yeah.
Black Friday comes and goes here and we don't even know, to be honest.
Because it isn't for people don't even know what it is. Black
the
Friday.
Average Indian does not have a clue about Black Friday.
Yeah.
Or the Black Friday sales. That's it for this one. Check out our Patreon page to request a reaction like this. Amusing, for sure.
Yes.
Great music, certainly.
For sure.